happy to share our work in ensemble class this semester. So we are going to start with a song, and each student is going to introduce their song and say a little bit about why they picked it. So Amelie?
Hi, everyone. So our first song is titled Queen of My Heart, and the song talks about having that special person in your life that means the world to you. Okay. Hi, everyone. Our first song is titled Queen of My Heart, and the song talks about having a special person in your life that means the world to you, and you know, having that person you can always count on. And anytime you feel sad, you know the person is there for you, and you're just, you know, scared of losing that person. Thank you. Sit back and enjoy. So here we stand, in our secret place, with the sound of the crowd so far away, and you take my hand, and it feels like home. We both own this land, it's where we belong. So how do I say, do I say goodbye?
Thank you. I'm doing a Pink Floyd classic, Wish You Were Here.
It's a breakup song, which is cool. So like breakup songs, I actually went through one kind of recently. Well, maybe not recently, in the past year. And it's just a song about realizing how bad a situation can be and kind of coming out of that and being stronger. And I'm just really grateful that God has walked with me through a lot of my pain and that I'm healing and going through that now. So.
Thank you.
And I've shifted the lyrics a bit so that they're relevant for everybody, because we're all healing and we're all growing, especially when we're in school. So this is called There Is a Place. No, I don't want a mic. I don't need a mic. There is a place.
Thank you.
classic.
So I'm Andrew, and I chose Tired of Being Alone by Al Green. I guess, let's get it started. One, two, one, two, ready, go.
Thank you again for coming. Thank you. Do you want to say any last comments?
Just great job, everybody. Bravo. We're playing tonight at 5 o'clock, just for 15 minutes before the art show in the same place. If y'all want to come back and hear three of those songs again. But good job, you guys. You all got A's today.
Hello, welcome everyone. Our show is about to start, so grab a seat or a wall. And we are the ensemble class for this spring, Ms. Fridley's ensemble. And what we've all done this semester is work on some songs, and we're happy to share a few of those songs. So what we'll do is we'll each introduce a song that we're going to play and entertain you as we welcome you to both our performance as well as the art show. Okay. Lay out of here, Mommy.
You moved it over here.
Okay. So the song we're going to do of mine is called There Is a Place, and you might recognize the melody. It's a melody I picked off of something famous. And I'm a psychologist, and often in my work I work with people in dark spaces. So it was a song that I wrote for when I work with addicts and people recovering from addiction. And I've done some fun things with the lyrics so that they apply to us all today. So There Is a Place. There is a place, no matter your key, your song, you're welcome to the room. We are each mirror circles of light in the magic we call the room. Some have moved, some locks, some traumatized. Emma
to do a Pink Floyd classic, Wish You Were Here.
We're going to do is called When I Come Back, and it's by a band called Truesdale, and it's a breakup song, and I just love breakup songs, but it kind of hits home because I've been going through one in the past year, and there have been ups and downs, but I'm just really grateful of all that God has brought me through and that he's been with me, so.
Baby, if I keep